Oh, it's so quiet in this Charlie, Chelfini. There you go. There's Charlie Tanner. Tanner's trying to sleep. It is currently like 11 o'clock at night,
1:30 in the morning for
for his
him.
time zone, not for mine.
Yeah, I was just watching this like really good looking guy right here.
Let me check him out. Hold up. Probably me, right? Yeah, it's gonna be me.
I also want to see good looking
Oh,
men.
it is. It's Tanner.
Pretty precious.
Oh, it is Charlie. Oh, of course it's Charlie. I thought that was Tanner for me. I don't know why. JK. No, I don't know. I just thought it was him. I don't know, the vlog. Alright, but yeah, it's
Maybe
like.
Get up to see you in a video.
I thought it was me.
Me.
I thought it was me. But yeah, we're probably going to bed now. At least Tanner is. Me and Charlie are still wide awake. But our plane.
Wide awake,
but Charlie's
and
dead.
I was in the dark, and then I was a shark. I'm wide awake.
All right.
That's
it's kind of weird, but yeah.
It's Katy Perry.
Okay, it's Katy Perry. I like it. But we are actually Charlie's dad is driving us to the airport at like 4:30 in the morning because he has work like 30 minutes after, so he has to drive us early and our flight's at 7. So I'm going to vlog when we get to the airport in like 4 hours. So I'm going to have some good sleep. All right. Peace out. And it actually ends there. I know my hair's kind of messed up, I'm sorry right now, but that is where the VidCon vlogs do end. I am home. I did not get to vlog much because of how much freaking fun I was actually having there. It's ridiculous because I was supposed to and I let you all down. I'm so sorry, but I have a very important announcement. Actually, starting right after this video, I'm going to be live streaming my first ever partnership Twitch stream. First ever. You guys can subscribe to me. There's gonna be all. It's gonna be so fun. It's gonna be so hype. If you guys want to go there right now, the first subscriber. I'm gonna probably be already live now, but this video is gonna be going out for. It's gonna be pretty awesome. I hope you guys enjoyed the VidCon vlog. You know, VidCon. This is kind of it because I did add a little. There's like a bit more into this. I'm sorry I couldn't really finish it off by going to the airport and stuff. But it was just I was just freaking out because I was meeting so many new people and just couldn't do it. But now we can end it off. We could start back the YouTube grind with this. So yeah, I'm actually on Minecraft right now. I was actually about to record a video for another day, but we are going to be doing this. We're gonna be streaming now, so I'm excited. If you guys wanna go there, the link is down below. It's gonna be so hype. I'm so excited for everybody to come along down to the first ever partner stream. I'm excited. I'm gonna try to have Twitch emotes up in like a week or two, you know, just around there. But yeah, so all my fan mail's still in my bag, I think. Or not all of it, but a few is, and I just want to thank y'all so much for whoever came to the meetup. The meetup was sick. Oh my gosh, the meetup was so cool. Thank you so much for coming. I think I met like over like 500, 600, 700, 800, something, 900, 1,000 people. I took so many pictures with everybody. If you have pictures, be sure to like tweet them at me. I want to see them all. It's so awesome. Thank you so much for that though. That means so much to me. The trip overall was amazing, and I'm definitely going to VidCon next year. I actually might be going to PAX Prime, if you guys did not know that. That is not 100% sure, but anything is possible. So I'm actually going to end the vlog off now. Thank you so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed, be sure to hit that like button. If you guys want to go check out the stream, go right now. And thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you all next time. Goodbye.